Good morning, Os. This video is particularly for the elbow strikes in Shotokan. We call it Empi waza, elbow techniques, Empi elbow waza technique. So there are four kinds I will show you today. The first, vertical elbow strike. This is vertical elbow strike. So one, so this angle will not change, just it will come like this. So you have to strike with here, vertical elbow strike. So many students and instructor I have seen doing like this. So this is going that way, but your opponent is here. So you have to put it at your midline, this is wrong, don't open, this is. So maybe at the level of your chin. So this is tata empty. From this position, just open your arm. This is ushiro empty. From this position, the first empty, don't open your elbow. Elbow is locked. The second MP is that open your arm and then pull back. So this is ushiro MP. So this is one. Just open, pull back. The third, one second, don't open. It will forward. Maoshi MP. Maoshi MP. Many people stop here. So don't stop here. Just throw it. Let it come here. So through the target. So many people do like this, each knee, sun. So don't stop here, don't restrict your motion. If you become stiff, then it will restrict the radius of your action. So let it be very relaxed, make it through. One, two, just use your hip. Three, then open your arm. Once again, four, yoko MP. So once again, tate MP each, open your arm, knee, back, sun, chi. Left arm, each, open your arm, knee, don't open now, san, shi, so each, knee, san, shi. This is a beautiful shoulder exercise also. So each, knee, san, shi, each, knee, san, shi, each, knee, san, shi. As you are more friendly, acquainted with this technique, you can do it in two count, like each, knee, each, knee, each, knee. The fundamental idea is not to restrict the motion of your shoulder. Don't be stiff. And afterwards, you can speed up and do it in one count. Like I'm showing you, each, knee, san, shi.